The victim of a deadly Rand Tool shooting has been identified. The Champaign County Coroner says Carlos Navarrete died early yesterday morning. The shooting happened late Saturday night on Girard Street in Rand Tool. Police say they're working to learn more details about what may have happened.